again.
Hey!
I'm gonna take that wire off. That's probably the best thing to do, take it off.
I'll sit on the bigger one.
No. Oh, may I serve you?
Right, now have a look at the bird. Now you've got pricks of shit all over the joint, right? Now, I was just thinking how... Can you see the birds on the front? They're shitty. No. What I want you to do...
Your bow. Oh, look at the beautiful sunset. Look, that's my beautiful boyfriend. Office. Look, they have everything. Wow. Meet Bolson. Bolson. Hi, Bolson.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Bolson works on a marina. Bosun's name means ship deck and maintenance man. Bosun the ship deck maintenance works on a marina.
And he's 9 years old.
He's 9 years old and still got the crown jewels. Hasn't been circumcised or knackered.
Now we got our gas bottle. We're going to be ready for the barbecue on the boat. Lunch today. Oh, we got a few things from the IGA. We are going to try on the barbecue. Did you buy that stand as well?
Yeah.
Does it come with it?
Yeah.
The barbecue's out.
We're preparing the corn by taking this off. And we're gonna put it in the water.
To cook it first, so then you can barbecue it. And then we have our salad here.
and then it's got like a dressing. Here we have chicken drumsticks with herbs, chili, and garlic that we're gonna put on the barbecue. We have Whitsundays wild large prawns. They're raw on the thing. We have Australian rump steak, and we're gonna put that with corn.
Hi, birds. We are going to get ready for the barbie. Chef?
Yeah.
Okay, it's off. You put it on ignition. See ignition?
Yep.
Open it now. Press the ignition. Lucky I'll get a set home. It's gas, just lock it. Right, once it's on, turn it on, and it's on.
So the original chef got the shit, it's too hot, left, and I'm doing it now. It's probably a bad idea to do barbecue in this heat. Do you think? It smells really good though.
People have barbecues on a rainy day. They never have them on sunny days. Never have barbecues at the beach.
We should have gone out in the middle of
never,
the ocean.
I've never seen people on a hot day have a barbecue on a picnic grounds or their backyard or the beach. They have it on a rainy day. Oh, look at that, a barbecue on a boat over there. Wow, people do barbecue on their boat.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
You switch the barbie off? Take the gas bottle out of the shade and put it in the sun?
Yeah. Olivia and I in Whitsundays island hopping, looking for turtles.
Very pretty island.
Far out. Turtle, where you